next up, don't forget to subscribe, turn on that notification bell, like, share, and let's get straight into this video.
What's going on, you guys? Tom here. And Lil Bo Pete right there.
How's it going, mate?
Yeah, we got Lil Bo Pete there, and
Hey, look at this. If this says leave a space, then why don't we just sit on these ones?
Not sure what he's talking about there, but today, this is the birthday vlog. Well, not only is it my birthday, it is also the channel's 1 year anniversary in, I think it's the 3rd of October, and it's my birthday on the 5th of October, so that's a bit of a coincidence for you. And today, as you can see, I am at the airport here, and I will be going to Christchurch in New Zealand, so that's cool. And I guess I'll see you in I'll see you then, I guess. Okay guys, so as you can see, we are currently taking off, as you can see out there, so it's pretty cool, guys. I'm not gonna talk too loud because we're in a pretty average sized plane, you know how it is. We got Lil Bo Pete there.
Sick.
And so when we arrive in Christchurch, we can then officially start the birthday vlog. Well, technically the channel's anniversary is on the 3rd. Whoa. Today is the 1st of October, I think it is.
Thursday the 1st.
Yep, so we'll officially start the 1 year anniversary of the channel on the 3rd. And
Look at that.
Oh, we got some planes in maintenance. Oh, what are those planes doing, guys? Not sure what's going on.
You're having a kiss.
Yeah, not sure what's going on there, guys. That looks pretty weird. On the 5th, which is my birthday, I might be doing a vlog there. It might just be one whole video, not too sure. But, so there goes the kissing planes, guys. You only see that once in a while.
Tom, we'll remember that for the rest of our lives.
Yep, that is a very crazy moment we've just experienced. We've got some more Air New Zealand planes over there for you. We will see you. I'm pretty sure when we're in Christchurch, but like I said, I think this will just be one whole vlog of just my 1 year anniversary for the channel and my birthday. So, it's going to be a pretty big vlog, but anyway, we'll see you when we're in Christchurch. By the way, guys, it is compulsory to wear a mask on a plane. Don't ask me how we're on a plane during this whole coronavirus shenanigan. I guess it just is that way. But anyway, we'll see you soon. Oh. Step out, guys, and one out. Alright. So, guys, there was no crash landing, which is good. We made it out alive. And there were a few weird explosion things going on. Did you hear that, Lil Bo Pete?
Yep, I thought we were gone.
There were these two massive explosion sounding things, and it sounded like they came from the engines. So luckily we're still alive, guys, because that was pretty freaky. But anyway, so here we are in Christchurch, guys. So I guess I'll see you guys soon. Alright guys, so as you can see, we are currently at the car rental sort of area here in the airport. We got Lil Bo Pete here, and I'm pretty sure we are just currently renting a car. Not too sure what's going on, but yeah, we should be out of this airport soon. Hopefully I did not catch the coronavirus, guys. I better just get some hand sanitizer here. I'm just gonna keep on getting that hand sanitizer, guys. Just get as much as I can. And I should have enough there, so yep. Yeah, well, I'll see you guys soon, I guess. Alright, so we have just gotten out of the airport. We've got our rental car here, so that's pretty cool. Not too sure where we're going next. The hotel, maybe? Not too sure, but yeah, I guess I'll see you there. What did you think of that flight, Lil Bo Pete?
Oh, crappy.
What did you think of that flight?
Not too shabby. It was
Did your ears hurt?
All that stuck the landing like a rag.
Did your ears hurt?
Nah.
Oh, mine did. Alright guys, so we are currently at the Little India, they call it. Yeah, there's Lil Bo Pete.
Little India.
Yeah, we're just getting some Indian here. Got butter chicken, you know how it is. So,
You know how it is when we're international?
Huh?
I said, you know how it is when we're international?
Nah, we can't fly internationally because of the coronavirus thing.
Dog.
You know how it is. But, yeah, so I'm just going to eat this butter chicken here and, yeah, we'll see you soon. Oh, here's Lil Bo Pete at it again. Okay guys, so we have just arrived at the hotel, as you can see there, so yep, not too sure, there's about 5 stories there, 6 I think, so yeah, I guess we will see you once we are inside. Alright guys, so as you can see, we are currently at our hotel here. We got a pretty nice little area around here, so that's pretty cool. I think we may have found our room here. We've got Lil Bo Pete there. Oh, we've got our own little hallway here, so that's cool. So we're just, we're having a bit of technical difficulties here with Lil Bo Pete. Yep, that's pretty weird, guys, but anyway, so we have just entered the room, and it's looking pretty cool, guys. I'm just gonna go over here and take a look at the view. Excuse me a little bit of Pete. Okay, let's take a look, guys. Okay, so not a bad view, guys. Our own little balcony here. Well, that's pretty cool, guys. Yeah? Oh, what's that? Okay, we got some milk there. Let's take a look around here. Okay, we've got a one bedroom here, little bathroom there. Okay. We've got bathroom there and another bedroom here, guys. And another bathroom in here. Okay. Alright guys, I'm back, and as you can see, I am at a pier here, and that is a big pier there, guys. Oh my gosh. And sorry if you can't hear me, guys, it is a bit windy, but yeah, we're at the beach, as you can see there. We got Lil Bo Pete up there, and fun fact for you guys, as you know, we are in Christchurch, and there actually used to be a big, there was a big earthquake, basically, so, heaps of houses were destroyed, but I think that was in, like, 2012 or something. It was a pretty long time ago, but yeah, there still is actually a bit of damage from it. It's pretty much mostly fixed up, but yeah, there was a bit of damage from that earthquake there. Alright guys, so as you can see behind me, I am at the pier. Not sure why they made it so long. I think it's mostly used for fishing around here. So, alright guys, so I am currently using this keyboard on this TV here back in the hotel, and can't say I've ever seen this before guys. It's pretty cool, so let's see, I'm just gonna go into here. Okay, so we got applications here, we got YouTube. Doesn't seem to be working right now guys, not sure what's going on there, but anyway, so some things though, you do have to use the remote here, so I'm just gonna go back to return here. Oh yeah, got Lil Bo Pete there, he's watching his wrestling things, you know how it is. But anyway, so yep, I'm just gonna go back here, let's see what's on the TV guys. Oh, we got a guide here. We got the chase on there. Alright, well, pretty basic on the channels. Okay guys, so I'm currently just reviewing the footage on the TV there, as you can see. It's just mirroring right now, which is why it's showing what I'm recording right now. Okay guys, so we are currently playing a game of cards, and I just want to tell you a little trick here. So what you gotta do is you gotta look into their eyes, guys. Let me just look into your eyes, Lil Bo Pete.
And you can just look at the table and see the reflection like this.
And then you can, like, you just look at their eyes and see the reflection from the cards. Like, you'll see hearts in their eyes, and you'll know it's a heart they have. So that's just a little Tom tip there. Yeah, well, that's basically it for our card playing thing. We got trees on here.
Tom,
he cuts down trees. Huh?
Tom, can I have a word?
Yeah, we're just gonna have a word of wisdom from Lil Bo Pete here.
Yeah, top tip. When life gives you lemonade.
Lemons.
When life gives you.
When life gives you lemonade, you drink it. That's a top tip for you.
I'll give you a top tip.
Well,
never do more than you have to.
Actually, can I have a word of inspiration from my old teacher, Mr. Byrne?
Sorry about this, guys.
Mr. Byrne always told me, never do anything for free, and some people never change.
Alright, well, there's a... how many Tom tips are we going to have?
W-I-I-F-M. Remember that? What's in it for me?
Oh yeah, you really.
Okay guys, well anyway, so right now we are playing bridge, as you can see there. We got the table there, and that's a bit of words of wisdom from us. Okay guys, so I'm just about to head off to sleep. We got Lil Bo Pete over there. It's been a pretty wild day, but so I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Not too sure what we'll be doing tomorrow, but so this is only the beginning of the birthday vlog, guys. So I'll see you tomorrow. Alright guys, so I have just woken up. We are currently heading to Hamner Springs. I'm pretty sure it's out of Christchurch. It'll probably be a pretty long drive. But we're just backing out there. So yeah, we hit that bump last time. Nearly tore up the rental car.
The rental people might be watching.
Yep. Well, so yeah, it'll be a pretty long drive. Okay guys, so we are now just entering the Hamner Springs. It looks like there's a bit of a queue here, so yeah, I guess I'll see you when we are inside. Okay guys, so I'm currently in Hamner Springs, and this place looks huge guys. There's a lot more pools over there, and I think there are some hydro slides up there somewhere. I'm not too sure, so I'll try and go over here, see if we can get a better look at it. So yeah, we got all these pools here, we got some more pools down there, and we have got these crazy water slides up there. So that is pretty cool guys, and some more pools down there. So yeah, this place is looking pretty cool there guys. Just gonna have a look around here. Okay guys, so I'm currently just eating my lunch here. We got Lil Bo Pete here. Yep, and so yeah, as you can see, this place is looking pretty crazy guys. We've only seen about half of the pools here. We'll try out the hydro slides, they look pretty cool. And yeah, and I'm pretty sure this is only the cold pool area around here. I'm pretty sure the hot pool area is down there somewhere. I haven't even seen that yet. But yeah, so I guess I'll see you soon. Crazy pool place there. We got Lil Bo Pete there with his
ice on my wrist.
Yep. Anyway, so yeah, that was a pretty crazy pool, geothermal place. Yeah, he's got a Fitbit Versatile, whatever. Yeah, so there were a few, four hydro slides. There are a couple of like boat things that spun you around in like a whirlpool thing, so that was pretty cool. Yeah, there were about 20 hot pools. It was pretty big place, really. So, yeah, that was pretty cool, guys. Yeah, sorry we didn't get to film that much of it. Because, like I said, I didn't want to get my phone too wet. Yeah, so we're just about to get some drinks, I'm pretty sure, at this bar here. So, yeah, I'll see you soon. Guys, so we just got out of we just entered Christchurch again after going to the Hamner Springs, they call it. Was it Hamner Springs or was it Hanmer Springs?
It was Hamner.
Alright, Hamner Springs. So there's a little thing for Gravy Butler there, but
are we gonna get a little gravy for Gravy Butler?
Oh, possibly, but yeah, so we're just at KFC, as you can see there. Oh, you can't really see the sign there,
You know what my old friend Handy Mandy used to call KFC? Ham Nucks.
Okay, not sure what he's talking about there, but yeah, we're just getting some Kentucky Fried Chicken here, and it's about 7 o'clock or something like that, so we pretty much spent the entire day in Hamner Springs.
So, and he used to call Hamner Hamnux as well, so he had two names.
Okay, well, that's a little bit of Lil Bo Pete for you there, guys, but
it was actually a bit of Handy Mandy.
Anyway, so, yeah, we're just about to get some KFC, so I guess we will see you guys soon. Not sure where, maybe just at the back at the hotel again, but, yeah, so we will see you soon. Alright, guys, so we have just gotten back to the hotel, and I'm currently eating my KFC here, so, yep. Okay, guys, I'm back, and I just woke up about maybe 2 hours ago or something like that, and today, guys, is the 3rd of October, and you know what that means. It is the channel's 1 year anniversary today, guys, so that is pretty cool, and so yeah, we're just about to head out to find some lime scooters so we can go around town and those, take a look at the Christchurch Cathedral, which is still under maintenance, guys, because of the earthquake I told you guys about. Oh, we got Lil Bo Pete there.
Howdy.
Yep. And, so yeah, we're just gonna take a look at a few other things like that. The cardboard cathedral, there's quite a lot of cathedrals and all that in Christchurch. So, Lil Bo Pete. But anyway, so yeah, 2 days away from my birthday. Oh, we got Tree Song there. And, but yeah, by the way, guys, if you take a look at this here, you'll notice that only 1.6% of my subscribers are actually subscribed. So you guys need to hit that subscribe button, guys. Like, only 1.6% of people that watch my channel are subscribed. That is pretty crazy, guys. So hit that subscribe button. Alright, guys, so as you can see, Lil Bo Pete. Sorry about this, guys, but as you can see, we are getting some lime scooters here. I'm not sure. Yep, there goes Lil Bo Pete. but yeah, we're just getting a few lime scooters, as you can see there. So yeah, we're gonna be taking a look around town, looking at the cathedral. Like I said, it is the 1 year anniversary for the channel. And so yeah, unfortunately Can Opener is not here today, so it would have been a pretty good little special if Can Opener could have been here. And but anyway, so we do have Lil Bo Pete. He's making some graffiti with the tire there. Yeah, so I guess we'll see you when we are at a Christchurch landmark. Lil Bo Pete!
Yeah?
Are you subscribed?
I sure am.
You better be. And you should too. Okay, guys, I'm trying so hard not to drop my phone right now. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Lil Bo Pete's up ahead. Whoa. Oh jeez. Oh no. Okay, yeah, I'm going fast right now, guys. Whoa, 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 whoa. Full speed, guys. Oh jeez. Oh, nearly gonna crash into that tree. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, okay, I'm not gonna do that no more, guys. Alright, guys, so we are currently at the Christchurch Cathedral, as you can see there. You will notice that it is under construction there, as you can see, from the Christchurch earthquake. So, yeah, that's a bit of a cool fact for you guys. It's been like that for about maybe 12 years. But they have started to make a bit more progress on it now, I think. So, yeah, it should be completed within about 2 more years or something like that. But, yeah, there's the Christchurch Cathedral for you.
Oh, look at that.
Alright guys, so we are still at the Christchurch Cathedral. As you can see here, we've got quite a lot of cool little statues all around this area. A nice little thing there. Looks like we got a bit of a protest happening there about the new the election coming up. Some pretty intense stuff coming up in New Zealand with the election. And so yeah, that's basically it for you there. Yeah, here's the debate here. Yeah, now he's talking about Bill Gates. Not too sure what's happening there, but yeah, we've got some pretty intense elections coming up.
A mask is a muzzle for the people not to speak.
A mask is a muzzle for the people not to speak. Alright, well, I guess we'll see you soon, guys.
Powerful stuff.
And we've got some guitarists over there. They're making some pretty good music, but yeah, anyway, I guess I'll see you soon. Okay guys, so we are now inside a cathedral here. It's looking like a pretty cool cathedral. I'm pretty sure it was only a temporary, well, not a temporary one, but just one while they're rebuilding the Christchurch Cathedral, because yeah, like I said, they are still to this day rebuilding it, and it took a very long time. So just as well they did make this temporary one here. Pretty sure they've got a wedding going on down there, so yeah, well, that's this cathedral for you. Just have a look at what it's called. There's a little statue of the original one here, and as you can see, there's a cross on top of it there. And so yeah, this cathedral here is called the Christchurch Transitional Cathedral. So yeah. Alright guys, so we are currently in the town centre of Christchurch, as you can see there. It's a pretty cool place. They've got this bridge here, and we're actually right on top of a river right now, as you can see here, so that is pretty cool. And so yeah, we are in the city centre, as you can see here. They actually have quite a lot of little statues and little areas like this around here in Christchurch. It is a very nice place with that place over there. We got Lil Bo Pete on his lime scooter there. So, yep. And, yeah, nice little area up there as well. So, yeah, it is pretty cool around here. I would highly recommend it. And I'm pretty sure this is a Gallipoli remembrance, as you can see here. Because I'm pretty sure that's where the Anzacs, that's where they fought in Gallipoli, which I think it was in Thailand, Gallipoli's in. So yeah, that's a fun fact for you there. Alright guys, so we are currently just getting some ice cream around here, so yep, we are still in the center of the place here, so it is a pretty cool place around here with the river and all those bridges, so yeah. Alright guys, so we are currently in the Canterbury Museum, and I'm gonna talk very quietly because this is a museum right now. And yeah, as you can see here, we've got a mower statue. Well, not a statue, like a bone thing there. So a mower is a very large bird, but it went extinct. So, yep, interesting fact for you there. We've got a baby mower there, and mower foot. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure that right there is the actual, an actual mower bone right there. And I'm not sure what this thing here is. I think it's a, not sure if that's real. I'm pretty sure that's just fake there, but, so, Lil Bo Pete is just, oh, someone's just gonna crawl in there right now. Alright. Alright, Well, there goes Lil Bo Pete, guys. But yeah, I'm pretty sure the museum does go for quite a long way, so I won't be recording the whole thing. But yeah, I'm just gonna crawl into this hole here right now, guys. I'm not sure what the situation is. I can't see with my glasses on right now, guys. Hold on. Alright, guys, I got my light on, so I'm just crawling through the cave right now. Oh my gosh. And there's Lil Bo Pete. Oh, help me, guys. I'm crawling through.
Get out of there, Tom.
Okay, guys, I think... I can't see.
Lil Bo Pete saved you.
I can't see right now, guys, with my glasses on.
Say it with me, Lil Bo Pete saved me. Say it with me.
Lil Bo Pete saved me. Alright, well, got my light. And it looks like we've got a bit of a situation in there. I'm not sure what that's all about up there, but that's pretty cool, guys. We had to crawl through there. We got some glow worms. Yeah. By the way, guys, I'm pretty sure this museum here was actually built inside a cathedral. And so yeah, fun fact for you guys, so we are actually in a cathedral right now. And we got a nice little setting here about, I'm pretty sure this is how New Zealand was discovered here, so that's pretty cool. And the
a top tip for you. That's how they made the fire back in the day, by twirling that stick, and there's a hole in that little bit of wood at the end, and it sparked it.
Yeah, well, if you ever find yourself not knowing what to do, or if you're like in the middle of a desert or something like that, there's how you make a fire spark. And so yeah, we are not sure how far through we are in the museum right now. I think we've still got quite a long time to go, but yeah, so this is all looking pretty cool, guys. Got some nice designs. Oh, look at this guy.
Where are we going down?
We are currently on the ground of the museum. So I'm just rolling over here. Anyway, so there's Lil Bo Pete right there, in case you didn't see him. Yeah, so we got a nice fence design right there.
I said, look at the tools.
Lil Bo Pete isn't so fond with computers. I'm just gonna stop this in case he makes a public disturbance, as per usual. Alright, guys, so I'm still currently walking through here. Seen some pretty interesting stuff. It's mostly just about, huh? Whoa, what? Jeez,
so I got sanitizer in my mouth.
What?
There's hand sanitizer in my mouth.
Alright, guys, well, there's hand sanitizer in his mouth. I'm not sure how he... I can't get up right now. I just have to crawl all around here.
If I don't make it out, I love you guys.
Well, I'm not sure how Lil Bo Pete got hand sanitizer in his mouth, but anyway... Well, that's interesting. How did you manage to get hand sanitizer in your mouth?
Well, I put my hand under it and then I tripped up on this. And I went...
Alright, well, that reminds me. I probably... Oh! Okay, well, it looks like it's an automatic one there, guys. So that's... I think... Oh! Maybe not. Okay. Oh, a bit too much.
What's going on here?
A bit too much, guys. Well, anyway...
That's not healthy.
Okay. Alright, guys, so I am just about to walk through onto the stars here. So, oh my gosh, guys, I'm not sure what's going on here, but I'm walking through... Oh, there's Lil Bo Pete. I'm walking through the stars. I'm not sure if you can see this, but, yeah, just about to walk out here. Oh, Okay, looks like we've got the moon here. That's pretty cool, guys. We've got a floating moon in the museum. That is pretty whack, guys. But yeah, anyway, there's Lil Bo Pete there. That was pretty crazy,
what
guys.
What are the projectors doing there?
Not too sure how it's doing that right now, guys, but yeah, looks like we've gotten into the moon place, the star bit of the museum, so yeah. Okay, guys, so I'm just about to give this wheel a spin.
Guys, it's not getting any better. Every time I swallow, I just taste poison.
Yeah, he's still got his problems there. Okay.
What'd you get?
How do I even tell what I got? Oh, wait. Oh,
are you
there.
Kidding me?
Stop, Lil Bo Pete. He has a few, like, mental breakdowns sometimes. But, yeah, so it looks like it landed on a day to rest. No good for anything. Not sure what it's
on. Hey, look.
Important tasks on the back burner. Oh, eat chocolate. Alright, well, I'm gonna do that when I get back to eat a whole bunch of chocolate. Looks like we got... Not sure what that sort was out there.
Tell them about the money in my coin collection.
What is...
That note from Zimbabwe.
Oh, he's got a $100 billion note from Zimbabwe. There's a whole story about it. You have to look it up. But, yeah, he's got $100 billion from Zimbabwe. Alright, guys, so it looks like we've got some space machines here. I hope we don't hack into any massive outer space systems.
Can I open her up?
Oh, don't do that, Lil Bo Pete. Alright, guys, so we are currently now in the Antarctic exhibition. There are actually quite a lot of exhibitions in here. We've been through the first New Zealand whatever exhibition. We've been through the space exhibition. We're in the Antarctic exhibition, and I think there's a whole lot more. I'm not sure if we'll be able to get into all of them. Here's all the penguins guys. And we've got a nice Antarctic expedition thing there. It looks like it's the original thing there in Antarctica, so that's pretty cool. Got another one there, and yeah. Alright, guys, so we are currently just looking through another exhibition here. I'm trying not to smash into any other glass. I'm just gonna look at this person talk here. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna patiently watch this person talk here. Alright, yep, that's enough. Well, that's pretty much this exhibition for you. Alright, guys, so we have just exited the exhibition museum here. It's a pretty cool museum. I think there was about like 10 exhibitions. There were a few very cool ones. It was actually a dinosaur, like a massive dinosaur. I'm not sure if it was a T-Rex. But yeah, they also had like a gold room we didn't really get to see, but yeah, there are a lot of cathedrals all around Christchurch, guys. Like, it is not funny how much there are, but yeah, so that's the Canterbury Museum for you, pretty cool museum, and yeah, so that's it. Guys, so we are currently at a cat cafe, as you can see here. We got so many cats over here. Look, there's one there. I'm holding one. Yeah, we got one under there. I'm not sure how many cats there are, but this is my personal cat here. There's heaps of cats all around here. Yeah. Oh, we got Henry here.
Like I'm there.
Yeah, there's so many cats, guys. We've even got a cat playground here. I'll just put Henry, or whatever this cat's name is, up there. There you go. There he is. So yeah, our little playground there.
Is this Henry?
It is, yes.
Alright guys, so we just got back from the cat cafe. We're back at the hotel, and we actually got kicked out for, well, not completely kicked out, but we got told to exit the building for holding a cat. Yep, we picked up a cat a few times, and then they told us if we picked up a cat one more time, then we would have to leave. So, yep, that was a bit of an experience there, having to not be able to pick up a cat. I was pretty sure that that was the whole purpose for going there, picking up cats. But yeah, anyway, so there were a lot of cats there. I'm pretty sure most of them were sleeping in their little hut. We got Lil Bo Pete here. What did you think of that experience?
Cats will be cats at the end of the day. That's a tip for you.
Yeah, well, it wasn't the cat's fault. I think the cats wanted us to pick them up. But anyway, so, yep. I think Lil Bo Pete is having another mental breakdown. What's he doing? Guys, what's he doing? Okay guys, so we are currently at a Japanese restaurant here. Looks like we've got some pretty nice Japanese food, sushi and all that. I'm pretty sure that's a ten pinata, they call it over there, like a where they cook it in front of you, you know, over there. So yeah, we're just at a normal table here. So I'm just gonna have a look at the menu here.
Well, looks like Pete doesn't even know how to use these things.
Yeah, we just got some chopsticks here. So guys, this is the 1 year anniversary for the channel special. Oh, we just dropped some things down there. But yeah, this is the 1 year anniversary dinner for the channel. And so yeah, we got the tin pinata down there, so yeah, we'll have a look at the Okay guys, so I've just gotten my berry smoothie here. We're only we haven't got our mains yet, but I've ordered the salmon and sashimi platter. What did you get, Lil Pete?
I got Japanese style steak.
Yep, so Lil Bo Pete sure likes his raw steak. Oh, they got fire going on over here.
I ordered it red.
Yeah, he likes his rare steak.
A vortec-y.
Yeah, he's gonna do a vortec-y. Yep, there goes Lil Bo Pete. But yeah, so I got my miso soup here, and Lil Bo Pete didn't want his. And so yep, got my smoothie as well, and I'll be waiting for my main. Alright guys, so as you can see, we have just got some, what they call sake. Yeah, sake.
That's a Japanese
It's just a tasting thing here.
So the cloudy one will be this one there, and the second one will be this one.
Yeah,
golden. It's got
a
little
yeah,
pepper in
it.
I think so.
We better give a serve, I mean. Strain that out. What are they called? What's it called? Is it on a name?
Chopsticks, yeah. Are you make it? Yeah. That's what we say, like,
come
on. Oh. No special name?
No, really.
So yeah guys, how about that? Oh no! Oh no! Oh.
Did you get that on the vlog?
Oh yeah, I got it on vlog guys, I just... Oh.
Can
we get a... maybe another bowl, please?
Oh.
Sure, no problem.
Thank you.
Oh jeez. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I just spilled miso soup all over me. But anyway, so we got gold in this, what they call a sake. And it comes with these beans here. Not sure why, but guess I'll just give it a try.
You pop out the little inside of it, Liam.
Oh. Well.
You gotta watch out for that string, it'll get stuck in.
Yeah, you just pop out the bean.
Well, that's for you, there's that one. Or is that for you?
Yeah, pretty much just tastes like a normal bean, guys. Not sure why it's on. Why it comes with that, but anyway. Thank you. Okay, guys, so I now have my sashimi platter, and that is looking pretty good, guys. They did actually give me some new soy sauce, so that is some pretty good points up for the service. And yeah, Lil Bo Pete. Oh, there goes his rice. There goes Lil Bo Pete's rice. But yeah, anyway, so he's got his Japanese-style steak, which is made raw, well, pretty much raw. And it's got our fried things there and some more sashimi.
Some of the rice got stuck in my throat.
And I tried some of the sake. It was definitely not my number one pick of drink there. Yeah. It came with
some
beans.
Of that sticky rice got stuck in my throat.
Yep. And I've still got all that soy sauce all over me. It looks like I threw up.
And then that hand sanitizer, I still have the aftertaste.
Yep. Yeah, you swallowed a bit of hand sanitizer, who knows how. But yeah, anyway, so I shall now start to eat this sashimi platter.
Let's see your reaction to it.
Alright, so I'm just gonna use my chopsticks like a true Japanese person. So here we go, guys. Just gonna get some of this salmon here. Oh, nah. Okay, so now I shall dip it in here. And let's see, guys.
The style must be when they cut it into bits,
right? That is pretty good, guys. So, I'll see you later. Alright, guys, so we just got out of the Japanese restaurant. Pretty good restaurant. Yep, nice platter, nice sashimi. Yeah, Lil Bo Pete got his beef thing.
Ah, I'm starting to think it was human.
It could have been human. Like, it could have been the last person to enter the samurai kitchen.
Like farts in there.
But anyway, so we caused a bit of a disturbance as per usual. A few clumsy acts.
A few mental breakdowns.
Yep.
For me.
Lil Bo Pete, he actually asked how much it was for the toothpick.
I'm happy to report it was free of charge.
Yeah, well, as per usual.
I went in there and I was like, when I was trying to get the toothpick, I was like, dee.
Yes, yep, still got miso soup stains all over me. Look at that design on the casino, guys, that's pretty cool. But anyway,
I think I had a few too many.
But, yep, so anyway, so that's that occasion for you.
We'll report back to you when we're back at the hotel room.
The 1 year anniversary for the channel dinner. Yes. So yeah, guys, that was the channel's first 1 year anniversary, or probably the last, 1 year anniversary channel for the...
Yeah, look at that.
Anyway, so yeah, guys, we are just walking back to the hotel. That's a pretty cool town hall right there. We're just
we'll get back to you when we're in the hotel room.
Yes. Okay, guys, so I just got back at the hotel, and we got Lil Bo Pete here.
Are there any Man United fans in the comments? Probably not, they're not doing great.
Well, anyway, so we're just having another game of cards. We're just shuffling these ones up here.
And on your birthday, I'll be up at 4:30.
Okay. Anyway, so, yep, this was our,
There's a gab at that.
He's showing the Manchester United as a soccer thing anyway. So, yep. Okay. Yep, thank you. We're just having a cup of tea here, as you can see.
Oh, yeah.
But, yeah, we shall get into our final card game, because this is our final night at the hotel. So, yeah. Okay, guys, so we just woke up about 3 hours ago, and we are just currently heading back to the Christchurch airport. It is the 4th of October, so the day in between my channel anniversary and my actual birthday. So, yep, my actual birthday is tomorrow. And so, yep, we will be heading back today. And so, yeah, the vlog isn't over yet, guys. We've still got, like, my birthday. So, yep, we'll be celebrating that. So, yeah, here's Lil Bo Pete. Yep. So, yeah, we'll just be heading back, and I guess we'll see you there. Okay, guys, so we are now at the Christchurch airport, and
hey,
what...
Guys, it is Tom here.
Yep, there's Tom. Actually, yeah, I'm Lil Bo Pete. But, yeah, anyway, so look how empty this airport is right now, guys. Like, I've never seen an airport this empty, but, obviously it's because of all these coronavirus things, as you can see up there. Oh, it's gone now. But, yeah, so it is pretty empty, so that is good. No waiting, guys. Yeah, so we leave at 11:20, I think they said, and, so yeah, we should be leaving soon. We're just waiting around, not sure why. There's a lot of mall area down there. But yeah, so I guess we will see you maybe when we're in the plane, not too sure. Alright, guys, so we are currently just walking through the, corridor into the plane here, as you can see. I'm just eating a mint right now, so yeah, sorry about that, guys, but here's a little beep. So I'm going to hit up. Oh, yep.
So, okay,
guys, so I just got into the plane. I'm gonna speak very quietly. I got the window seat, guys, so that's always good. And this was actually my first time actually going up like a ramp into the back of the plane. I've never done that before. It's usually the indoor sort of one. But yep, so that was pretty cool. We are in a Airbus A320. So yeah, that's pretty interesting. Alright, guys, so I have this special potion thing, and apparently when you spray it in your mouth, it makes you less worried or something like that. So it's called the Rescue Remedy Spray. So I'm just gonna go like this. And, well, not the most pleasant tasting thing, but hopefully this will make me less worried, guys. Yeah, so we got Lil Bo Pete here. He's having some difficulties as per usual. Hopefully,
see how tight that is.
Hopefully we don't have any public outbursts again. I might just get some more of this. Okay, guys, if you see this video and I'm dead, just remember, I love you. Okay, guys, So we just got back from the plane. We are now at the Auckland airport again, and so yeah, the vlog isn't over yet, guys. We've still got my birthday to go, which is on the 5th. It is the 4th right now. So yeah, there's a nice little shopping area around here. So yep, we got Lil Bo Pete here. What did you think of that flight? Yeah, my ears still hurt a bit right now, guys. Yeah, not a bad flight. Pretty good flight. But yeah, so I guess we'll see you soon. Not sure when, but yeah, we'll see you soon. Okay, guys, so I've just got back home, and don't worry, guys, the vlog is not over yet. I will be celebrating my birthday tomorrow, on the 5th. So that was only the channel anniversary little section there. I think I'll be recording tomorrow on my birthday, because I will just be spending that at home. And then we will finish off the vlog by going back to Auckland again. So yeah, I guess I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Okay, guys, so I just woke up about 2 hours ago, something like that. And guys, it is my birthday, the 5th of October, so it is officially my birthday. So yeah, I'm not sure if I'll be recording too much today. I might be recording a few things, but don't worry, guys, because I will be still recording when we go back to Auckland at the hotel again. So, yeah, you don't have to worry about that, but, yeah, I might be recording a few things on my birthday, but like I said, I'm still just at home, doing a few things, not too sure what yet, but, yeah, I will tell you guys about, what I'll be doing, but anyway, so, yeah, I guess I'll see you probably at the end of the day or something like that, so, yep.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, guys, so we just arrived back in Auckland, and it is officially the next day. There's Lil Bo Pete there. So, yeah, sorry we didn't really record too much yesterday, because it was my birthday yesterday, so, it was sort of just a family sort of a situation.
Birthday boy.
Yeah, I'm still the birthday boy.
Stuck.
And, so, yeah, we are currently at this hotel here, not sure if you can see it that good, but
the
Rivera. Yeah, it's meant to be it's meant to be like a 5-star hotel.
Yeah.
We have stayed here before and it is pretty good. They've got like a infinity
pool. Tell them
pool.
What we call it.
Oh, we call it heaven. Okay, guys, so we just got into our hotel room, as you can see here. Not as big as our previous one in Christchurch, but we are only staying here for one night. But we will be staying at another hotel for 3 nights, which is pretty cool. But yeah, we've got a pretty nice view here, no balcony, but as you can see, there's the Sky Tower over there, so that's pretty cool. And, yeah, so I guess we'll have a bit of a tour around the hotel. We haven't actually stayed here before, but yeah, we'll take a look at the infinity pool and here's Lil Bo Pete. Alright, guys, so as you can see, we are currently at the pool. There's a pretty nice pool there. It is a infinity pool. We got a spa back there as well, so that's pretty cool. So, yep. Okay, guys, so I just got out of the infinity pool, and as you can see, I am currently in the gym here. It's a pretty nice gym. I'm currently just about to go on this treadmill here. And another cool thing about this treadmill is you can literally play Angry Birds on it, as you can see. Well, not only Angry Birds, but there's Sudoku. You can watch YouTube on it. So, yeah, that's pretty cool. I never thought I would see something like this before, but yeah, so Lil Bo Pete is not here right now, but yeah, he should be here soon, so yep. Okay guys, so I'm currently just trying to lift these weights here. Oh my gosh guys. Yeah, this is hard guys. Yeah, we got our ninja Lil Bo Pete here. Okay guys, so we are currently just walking back to the hotel. We just got a few snacks for the hotel room, but yeah, so our hotel is just around there somewhere, so yeah, I'll see you soon. Okay guys, so I'm just about to head off to sleep. Tomorrow I think we might be going up the Sky Tower. Not too sure yet, maybe just do a bit of exploring. Okay guys, so I just woke up about 30 minutes ago or something, and we just ordered breakfast to our room, so this is looking pretty nice guys. Just gonna spread all this butter on there. Oh, can't really see like this guys, but yeah, just gotta spread all that butter on there like that guys. But yeah, so I think tomorrow today we are probably going to visit the Sky Tower, and we will also be doing one more going in the pool, the infinity pool, one last time, because we will be switching hotels today. So yeah, that'll be interesting seeing how the other hotel is, but yeah, so I guess I'll see you then. Okay guys, so I'm currently at the infinity pool, so this will be my last swim for the time we're at this hotel, the Cordis, and then we will be switching hotels to, can't remember what it's called, but it's supposed to also be pretty good. Okay guys, so I'm back. We just got out of the pool not long ago. They had like a sauna. It was way too hot guys. I did not go in there. And they had like a shower with like the...
It was 80 degrees.
Like a snail shower with the...
You should have got in there.
Nah. But yeah, anyway, so we are just about to go down this hall. Oh my gosh guys, we are going so fast on this thing. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Look at how fast they're going right now, guys. Oh my gosh, it's all over me. Whoa. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, so we are now at the Sky Tower car park. And so yeah, this is one ginormous car park guys. It's a very, very complicated car park. I think there's about like what, 15 floors. We're in P3. So yep. So yeah, I guess we will see you in the Sky Tower. Okay guys, so as you can see, they've literally gotta let me find your car, because so many people just lose their car in this car park, so yeah, that's pretty cool guys. Okay guys, so I'm currently just in the casino, because the Sky Tower is actually under a casino, so I'm just gonna go through here real quick, and you will see, trying to get out of here, okay, and you will see the Sky Tower is right there. Now that is a big tower guys, oh my gosh. Looks like it's falling over because of the clouds. But yeah, they've got a nice bridge there. And if I go over here, under the Sky Tower, you will see, or sort of see, but you can see under the Sky Tower down there, so that's pretty cool. Because you actually have to enter it from underground, so so yeah, that is a big tower guys, but I'm just gonna go back into the casino here. Okay guys, so as you can see, we are under the ground right now, and up there, we were just on top of that glass up there that we were standing on, so people right now are looking down at us, so that's pretty cool. And so I'm not too sure where the entrance to the Sky Tower is, but there is there, the Sky Tower, so that's pretty cool. So yeah, I guess we will see you when we are officially up the Sky Tower. Okay guys, so we are just about to go up this elevator here, and let's see guys, as you can see, oh my gosh, that is...
Level 51, welcome to...
Okay guys, so as you can see, we are literally at the top of the Sky Tower, and this view guys is absolutely insane. Look, we can see we can see the Microsoft building there, that's pretty cool. And look at this guys, you can literally see, I do not want to fall down there guys, that is crazy. If this glass breaks, I am absolutely dead, guys. Oh my gosh, this is crazy, guys. And there's Lil Bo Pete. What do you think?
Gotta hang on for dear life.
Yep, I'm just gonna hang on to this in case the glass does break. But what do you think of this view, Lil Bo Pete?
Doesn't get much better than this, Tom. I'll tell you that.
Yep, I'm gonna jump. Oh, okay, I'm not gonna jump anymore.
Hey, Tom, look at this.
Oh no. Oh geez guys, okay, well, yeah, but anyway, so that is a pretty good view guys. So guys, the Sky Tower right here is one of the tallest buildings in the world. It's actually taller than the Eiffel Tower there, so that's a pretty cool fact for you. The Sydney Tower, and that's the Big Ben in London, so miles are bigger than that.
Look at
yeah, this is the Burj Khalifa there, guys. Okay guys, so as you can see, Lil Bo Pete is literally on, he was leaning on this glass here, and if you look down there, that is such a long drop guys, oh my gosh, I am not gonna lean on that guys. Okay guys, so we are currently just on our way out of the Sky Tower, so yeah, that was a pretty cool experience there guys. We have done it before, but we're just gonna look for our car here. So let's see,
yeah,
my license plate. I'm not gonna show our license plate, so I'll be back right soon guys. Okay guys, so we have just found where our car is, so it is a 3D thing, so our car must be right there guys, so that's pretty helpful. It even shows where we are right now, but yeah, so there are actually a lot of floors as you can see, that so that is pretty helpful guys. So yeah, we just came out of the Sky Tower now, so we literally just have to walk through there and we should see it guys. But yeah, anyway, so we will be going to our new hotel soon, so I guess I'll see you there. Okay guys, so we are just entering our new hotel room, so here we are guys, just gonna walk through here. So let's see here guys, we got our lounge here, kitchen through there, looking not too shabby right now guys. We got a nice, pretty good view here. I'm just gonna open this up. Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, so there's Lil Bo Pete through there. Oh, and would you look at that, you can see the Sky Tower there guys, that is a good view guys, oh my gosh. Okay, well that's the balcony for you. So I'm pretty sure there is a bedroom, yep, bedroom through there, that's good. And we have got another bedroom there. Okay, cool. And a bathroom here. Alright, well, I guess that's pretty cool, guys. Let's see, nothing too crazy in there. Okay, guys, so I am just about to head off to bed. So, yeah, this was a pretty cool day. We went and visited the Sky Tower. Not sure if you can see it out there, but, yeah, pretty cool view from this window here. But, yeah, we went to a, this cool restaurant for dinner. So, yeah, it was like a plane sort of a place, a old plane shed thing. But, yeah, anyway, so I guess I'll see you tomorrow. Still not too sure what we'll be doing tomorrow, but, yeah, I guess I'll see you then. Okay, guys, so I just woke up not long ago and we are currently on our way to get a Uber. So we will go to some island. I can't remember what it's called, but yeah, so that'll be pretty cool. But here's the Uber here, so I'll see you guys soon. Okay, guys, so as you can see, I am currently on the ferry. So, yep, that's pretty cool. We're about to go to an island, so, yep, can't remember what it's called, but, yeah, it should be pretty cool. It's got some cool, landmarks and stuff on it, so that's cool. There's a nice landscape for you, so, yep. So, yeah, I guess I'll see you there. Okay, guys, so as you can see, we got these electric bikes here, so, there's Lil Bo Pete here. So, yeah, we're just gonna be, going around exploring this island here. Got some pretty nice views here, so that's cool. We might find some cafe around here. There's some pretty flash houses around this area here, but, yeah, so anyway, I guess I'll see you soon. Okay, guys, so we just went out of this cafe here just for some lunch. There's Lil Bo Pete. Yep, so yeah. Okay, guys, so as you can see, we are currently at a winery, so that's pretty cool. So yeah, not sure what we're doing here. I definitely can't drink wine, but we have seen quite a lot of wineries on our tour, on our electric bikes here. We actually saw the Deputy Prime Minister of New Zealand, well, not at this winery, at the, what do you call it, like the port thing. Yep, that is, sounds pretty hollow, but that's meant to be full of wine. There's lots of tanks everywhere, so yeah, that's pretty cool, but, yeah, I guess I'll see you soon. Okay, guys, so as we can see, we are currently in the town center of the island, so yep, that's pretty cool. We're just gonna have a look around, so yep.
I'd like to thank the supporters.
Okay, guys, so as you can see in the background there, we are currently visiting another wine farm. Don't think you can see the grapes, the grape vines down there. But yeah, because wine is made out of grapes, guys, in case you didn't know that. So, yep, there's some vines down there, so that's pretty cool. But, yeah, this is a big, big place, guys. Big, wine, vine, or whatever you call it. But yeah, so anyway, we have just completed our journey, and we will be going back to, Auckland very soon. We got
you'll probably see here. My bike ride when I went down the hill.
Yep, yes, it was pretty intense with the electric bikes. I'm not too sure what we're doing here, but yeah, we'll be going back soon. You can sort of see the Sky Tower back there, but yeah, well, anyway, so yeah, I guess I'll see you then. Okay guys, so as you can see, we are just on our way out of the island. We're just going back to Auckland. It doesn't actually take that long, it only takes about like 15 minutes or something. We got Lil Bo Pete over there. Yep. So I guess we will see you there. Okay guys, so as you can see, we literally went around this entire island here on electric bikes, guys. My electric bike only ran out of battery just as we got back, so Lil Bo Pete's ran out pretty much about 10 minutes after we got before we got back, so yep, that was unlucky. But they actually went pretty fast too, so that was a pretty cool experience, guys. Okay guys, so I just woke up not long ago. That was our last night, so we will be going back home today. We're just currently waiting in the car here, so yep, we got Lil Bo Pete here. Yep, so,
Wait, do it again. This is a signature move. Some of you might know the Undertaker.
Anyway, so we're gonna be heading back home, so unfortunately the vlog will be ending. We might be doing something on the way, not sure, but I'll see you then, I guess, and the vlog will be over. The Master Vlog. Okay guys, so as you can see, we are at a art place, so that's pretty cool. We've got like a deer here, that's pretty cool, some birds. We just stopped at this art place, so it's looking pretty cool, guys. We've got some statues all along here, and they've got like a massive wine, what they call a vineyard over there, so yep, that's pretty cool. Okay guys, so we just got out of the art museum thing here, we are going home now, so that can basically conclude our master vlog today. This pretty much took up the whole holiday, Christchurch and Auckland and all that, but if you'd like to see more vlogs, comment down below, and by the way guys, thank you for 222 subscribers. That's a pretty good subscriber count for the 1 year anniversary and my birthday as well, so don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.